everyone, my name is Anna and good to see that you're joining me with my yoga practice. In this practice, we're going to work on, and I really like it, on body awareness. So being aware of the movements of your body and being aware of the sensations that the postures produces will really help you to get the best out of your practices. So you can also bring the basis of this practice into every other session and will really help you to stay focused on your bodily sensations. And as an additional benefit, it will also give your thinking mind a break. So let's start, grab a mat, and I hope you have a good connection with your body. So let's start this practice sitting on your mat with your legs crossed. Check whether your spine is in one nice straight line from your tailbone up to the top of your head. Take a short moment to notice the rising and falling of the breath, your body expanding as you inhale and relaxing as you exhale. Being aware of your breath during the practice will make us able to use it to create space in the body and to connect external sensations created by the postures with our inner sensations. Now let's start off with taking a deep breath in and bringing your hands to the sky, palms together, and then breathe out, bring your hands to your heart. Once more in and reach yourself out, and then breathe out, open your arms wide down, and then place your left hand on the mat beside you. And then consciously bring your right hand up and over to the left side while you stretch the right side of your body. Reach up and over while you open up your chest. And if it's possible, you can bring your left elbow to the mat. Just keep in mind that your right sit bone stays in the mat. Now really lift up and open up your rib cage while you breathe in. And then breathe out, bring your right hand to your left hand on the mat. In, open up and look to the sky, and out, hands together. In, open up and reach out, and out, twist in again. And then once more in, and we'll stay in this stretch. And now we're going to circle this extended arm backwards, and breathing in while you bring your arm overhead, and breathing out while you circle back. And again, in, overhead, and out. And once more in and overhead. And out, fully reach up with your hands to the sky. We're going to the other side. So now bring your right hand in the mat and reach your left hand up and over. Verify whether your ribcage and your chest are nice, long and open, your sit bones in the mat, and you're not collapsing. Create space by opening your chest even more up to the sky. And then exhale, bring your left hand to your right hand. Then repeat this for 3 more breath cycles and really try to feel the stretch along the side of your body while you breathe in and along the back when you breathe out. And then let's meet in this side body stretch while you look up to the sky and then start circling your arm backwards on the rhythm of your breath. Really warming up the shoulders, opening up the chest, and stretching the side body. Now reach yourself slowly up and place your hands on your knees. Now take a short moment to feel how your upper body feels different from when you started with this practice. Now start rolling your shoulders back. Now bring your left ear to your left shoulder, then your chin to your chest, and then right ear to right shoulder. Back again to your chest, and then to your left shoulder. And then roll once more to your chest and then to the right shoulder. And bring your head to neutral. Now slowly move to all fours with your knees hip-width apart underneath your hips, and your hands straight underneath your shoulders, and your fingers wide. We're starting with a cow position by arching your back, pushing your chest forward and reaching your chin up. And then breathe out, push up from your hands and round your back while you tuck your belly button in. Stay here, breathe in and let your lungs expand the muscles in your back. And breathe out, tuck your belly button in while you keep pushing out from your hands. And the next time you're breathing in, come back to the cow position. And then breathe out, cat. In, cow, and look up. And out, chin to your chest and push off. Keep stretching your back and your neck on the rhythm of your breath and really try to engage your shoulders as well. Continue to move and enjoy this stretch and make the movements as big as possible. Now bring your back to a neutral position and create some awareness in your lower abs. Now push off from your hands and lift your knees slightly to light that fire in your belly. Hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2. Now when you're ready, push off and bring your hips to the sky for the stretch on the front of your feet. Hold this while you breathe deeply and feel the deep stretch from your toes to your shins and up towards your knees. Now slowly bring your knees back to the mat. Tuck your toes under and slowly move your hips up for a downward facing dog and a nice stretch for your hamstrings. Open up your chest and push it towards the mat while you keep aware of that one nice straight line from the tip of your fingers up to your tailbone. Breathe in and bend your knees generously. And out, stretch your legs and push your heels in the mat. Breathe in, expand your chest. And breathe out, sink even deeper in your chest and try to lift that belly button in and up. Now you can playfully walk out your dog or take some other movements to go even deeper in the stretch. Now bring that weight to your left foot while you reach your right leg up. We're going to make one nice straight line from the tip of your fingers back towards your heel. We do this without opening the hips, so we keep them squared. Now slowly bend your knee and tuck it in your chest. Look in between your hands and place your foot there. Place your left knee in the mat and untuck those toes. Maybe you want to roll your shoulders back to lift your chest in this position. Now reach your arms forward and up to the sky while you sink down low in your hips. Keep lengthening your front body while you also try to lengthen your back leg. Breathe in, open up your chest, and breathe out, reach back and push your shoulder blades together. We're going to move to our half split, and to do that, we keep reaching while we bring our hands in a smooth line forward and then to the mat. And then we're going to straight that front leg and bring those hips back. To stretch that hamstring even deeper, you can flex your foot. Let's take a deep inhale in and round your back. And then exhale, try to arch your back. And if flexibility allows it, try to push your chest forward and down. Once more in. And out, try to roll like a wave from the sea. Now gently start bending your front leg and come back into the low lunge. Keep your left knee where it is, but bring your left ankle to the right side of your mat. Now breathe in and spiral your left hand open, so your arms come in one nice straight line. Relax your shoulders and your face muscles. And to do so, you may want to take a shoulder roll and engage the muscles in your face, and then relax them. While in this position, be aware of your alignment and push your right hip open. Slowly, we're going to reach up with your right hand and then place your left hand in the mat behind you. And then really try to stretch yourself out as much as possible. Really try to stretch that right leg and open your chest and open your side body. Take a deep breath in and expand even more. And then breathe out, slowly bring your right hand down and slide over the floor to your front foot. Let's come back to the low lunge. Tuck your back foot and lift your knee. And then place your hands in the mat and step your right foot back towards the plank position. Push out from your hands, fingers and shoulders. Squeeze your glutes so you're not hanging in this position. And of course, just try to breathe evenly. Now let's hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, and push yourself back towards the downward facing dog. Push off from your shoulders and let your sternum fall into the mat to feel a nice stretch around your upper back. Try to lift your tailbone up while you're sucking your belly button in and push your heels towards the mat. Now bring your weight to your right leg while you reach your left leg up. And we're going to make an extension from that nice straight line from your tips and now up to your heel. Now slowly bend your knee and tuck it in your chest. Place your foot between your hands. Lower your right knee down and untuck those toes. Lift your chest and look forward. Now reach your arms forward and up to the sky while you sink down low in your hips. Keep lengthening your front body while you also try to lengthen your back leg. Breathe in, open up your chest. And breathe out, reach back and push your shoulder blades together. And again, now reach out and then glide with your hands forward to the mat and then back while you stretch your front leg. You may flex your foot in this half split and maybe playing around with pointing and flexing your feet in this position. Let's take a deep inhale in and round your back. And then exhale, try to arch your back and roll forward. And once more, breathe in, expand your back. And breathe out, roll with your belly button first, followed by your chest. Feel that nice deep stretch on your left hamstring. Now gently start bending your front leg and come back into the low lunge. Now bring your right ankle to the left side of the mat. Breathe in and spiral your right hand open. And breathe out, relax your shoulders while you reach out on both sides. Roll your shoulders back and create a little smile on your face. Consciously reach out with your left hand and place your right hand in the mat behind you. Then reach up and over and expand your chest. Straight that left leg and push your shoulder blades together. Take a deep breath in and expand even more. And then breathe out, bring your left hand down to the floor and slide to your front foot. Let's come back to that low lunge. Tuck your back foot and lift your knee. And then place your hands in the mat and step your right foot back towards the plank position. Push out from your hands, fingers and shoulders. Let your body be one nice straight line and let those core muscles work. And of course, just try to breathe evenly. Bring some awareness to your toes and your hands. Deep breath in and out. Bend your knees and lift your hips to the sky. Look to the front of your mat and then jump forward with your feet in between your hands. Breathe in and lift your chest up to make a flat back. Out, place your right hand on the mat and lift your left hand up to the sky to make a twist. Breathe in and really open up your chest and straighten your left leg for a deeper stretch. Once more in and try to stack your shoulders. And then out, replace your hands with your left hand. Breathe in now, right hand up. And we're going to make a twist on the other side. Now expand your chest and reach to the sky. Once more in and reach out. And then out, come back in your forward fold. And again, breathe in, flat back position and make one nice straight line. And breathe out, fold forward over your legs. Slowly bring your hands to the back at your mat while you open up your chest, while you come up and you reach to the sky. Breathe in, bring your palms together. And breathe out, bring your arms wide down. Once more in to finish off our practice, palms together. And breathe out, bring them towards your heart in a prayer position. Now bring your attention into your body. We didn't move fast today, but we stood still with every movement we made. And probably it feels nice and warm now as well. You did a great job. You just took care of your body and you've really been listening to it. So also for the rest of your day, try to listen to your body, what it wants to say to you. By taking some time during the day and stand still and listen to our bodies, we'll be able to express yourself more clearly and freely. So let's stay close to your sweet self today, and let's fully experience and enjoy this beautiful world today. Namaste. Thanks everyone for joining, and especially thanks for everyone who is supporting me with my yoga videos. And I think it's always good to listen to and learn from others. So do you got any ideas or postures you'd like to do in one of my next videos? Please let me know in the comments underneath this video. Do you want to stay up to date and do yoga with me weekly? Feel free to subscribe to my channel so we can practice more often. And if you like this video, just pressing that like button will mean a lot to me. Thank you for joining, and I wish you lots of joy in the rest of your day.